If you really want to study climate change, you have to go to Antarctica. My name is Taylor Dodge.
And I'm Rachael Young.
And we're both going to Antarctica to study climate change.
And we also happen to be roommates.
Getting to Antarctica is difficult. From New Jersey to Palmer Station, it'll take around a week to get there. Some of the odd things we had to do to get ready for this trip were we have to have all of our wisdom teeth removed.
Physicals, dental workups, blood taken.
We have to be like tip-top shape.
We had to jump through all these hoops here because in Antarctica, you're not gonna get the same medical attention you would here.
In terms of packing, it's not like packing for spring break or family vacation. We obviously have to pack warm clothes.
You have to pack a suitcase full of your toiletries and other supplies that you would need for a total of 3 months because there's no Wawa in Antarctica.
I'm most excited to just be in one of the most pristine and remote places on the planet. If you asked me 4 years ago if I'd be here right now going to Antarctica preparing for this, I would not have believed you.
You know, I had no idea that I'd be here. Just the fact that I get this opportunity is incredible in itself, you know? So little people get to actually go.